Hey everyone, I hope everybody's having a great day, a great month of September. There's roughly 3.5 months left until 2020. Close the year strong. So Nick, here's a question for you. Most people are asking this question, and here's a question to you. The mic is yours. Why do most people fail in business or in general?
So why do most people fail in business and in life in general, right?
That's it.
Well, one of the main reasons is that people care too much of other people's opinions. They care too much of what people think. Listen, focus on your own thoughts. The most important person you need to impress is yourself. Who cares what other people think of what you're doing or how you're doing it? Impress yourself and
Why,
focus.
You don't want to impress me?
Of course I want to impress
there
you.
There you go.
But at the end of the day, it's all about being comfortable with myself.
Absolutely.
First, right?
100%.
And remember, when you're in that zone, tell yourself, opinions are like assholes. Everyone has one. So focus on yourself and focus on becoming the best version of yourself every single day.
Perfect. Let's talk about comfort. See, at the end of the day, if you're too comfortable, you're never going to grow.
Absolutely.
Then you need to stretch your work ethic.
100%.
Why?
Because at the end of the day, if you're comfortable, you're just dying inside. You got to, like you said, you got to stretch your comfort zone. You got to get out of your comfort zone because magic happens when you're out of your comfort zone.
Thank you for watching. Hopefully, ladies and gentlemen, these are great nuggets. Hopefully, you're watching the episodes, season 1, 2, and season 3, which we are launching in a few weeks, roughly mid-October. We're excited. We're fired up. Stay tuned. Cheers.
And close the year strong, baby.